Good morning to all of you. I am Osim Ara from class 4th of Pauvi International School. Today I am here to tell you about if I have my own rockets, so on which planet I will go. So if I had my own rocket, so I will go on the moon because I am seeing from the moon from my childhood and also listening many stories of moon and also facts of moons. So I want to go at the moon. The moon is about 400 times smaller than the sun, but it is also 400 times closest to the sun. The moon causes tides, creating the rhythm that has guided humans for thousands of the years. The moon has water. The moon is the only permanent natural satellite of the earth. The surface of the moon is actually dark. The moon has quakes too. The moon makes earth move as well as the tides. The moon shows the earth same face. So when I go at the moon, so I will click many photos of the moon and with me of the moon. And when I come back from the moon to my home, so I will show that photos to my friends and my family members. So I tell you about where I will go when I have my own rocket and I will go at the moon. So thank you and have a nice day.